my name is Tori Hardy, and I'm student body president. So student council is kind of intertwined with leadership, and in student council we are making sure that the students are well at school, students are having fun, and are participating in the classes and fun activities. One event that student council has held is a winter dance. And in leadership, we have learned that to be a leader, there are certain qualities that you need to have to be a leader. Some of which are to be kind, compassionate, accepting of others, and to have the willing to help others. Leadership has done some wonderful services for others, some of which are creating cards for kids that are in the hospitals and passing out positive and encouraging notes to the students to show that they are accepted as heroes.